So we have three awesome Ford GT cars, one empty track, and a little bit of time to play with. It would be rude if we didn't drag race them, really.
I think he well and truly f***ed that.